For Each Ecstatic Instant by Emily Dickinson, read for LibriVox.org by Becky Miller. For each ecstatic instant we must an anguish pay in keen and quivering ratio to the ecstasy. For each beloved hour, sharp pittances of years, bitter contested farthings, and coffers heaped with tears. This recording is in the public domain.